Assalamualaikum. As you all know, in the previous video, we learned about the Dark Age and the Middle Age. In this video, we will learn about the Modern Age. Let's move. Modern Age. Modern computers are electronic and digital. The actual machinery, wires, transistors, and circuits is called hardware. The instructions and data are called software. Mass storage device allows a computer to permanently retain large amounts of data. Let's talk about the inventions. Mark 1, Mark 2, ENIAC, EDVAC, UNIVAC, and IBM computers. Mark 1. It was the first electromechanical computer and first fully automatic calculating machine. It was developed in 1944 by Howard Aiken in the collaboration with engineers from IBM, called the Harvard Mark I. Though reliable, it was very complex in design and huge in size. It was capable of performing four basic arithmetic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. It had special built-in programs for logarithms and trigonometric functions. It could calculate 5 or 6 times faster than a person could. Let's talk about Mark II. It was also known as Aiken Relay Calculator. It was developed in 1945 under the direction of Howard Aiken. Howard Aiken and Grace Hopper worked together to program and build the Mark II. Though reliable, it was also very complex in design and huge in size. Constructed with high-speed electromagnetic relays instead of electromechanical counters used in the Mark 1. Capable of performing four basic arithmetic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. A unique feature of the Mark 2 is that it had built-in hardware for several functions, such as the reciprocal, the square root, logarithms, exponential, and some trigonometric functions. These took between 5 and 12 seconds to execute. It was making it much faster than its predecessor. Let's move on. ENIAC, Electronic Numerical Integrator and Calculator. It was the world's first digital computer. It was developed by Dr. John Maudsley, collaborated with J. Pressburg. It occupied 1500 square feet of floor space, weighted 30 tons, with 1800 vacuum tubes. The sponsor of the whole project was the American Army, which wanted to use ENIAC for making the first hydrogen bomb. Information for the weather forecast and some datum for the cosmic radiations. It could calculate 500 times faster than the existing electromechanical calculators. Let's talk about EDVAC, Electronic Discrete Variable Automatic Computer, which was the world's first pre-stored programmed computer. It was developed by Dr. Von Neumann. It contained approximately 4,000 vacuum tubes and 10,000 crystal diodes. It influenced the modern digital computers. Different programs can be loaded and executed on the same computer. Storing both instructions and data in binary form, two digits, 0 and 1, which represents all characters. EDVAC was actually the successor of ENIAC. Let's talk about UNIVAC, Universal Automatic Computer, first electronic and commercial computer. It was developed by Mauchly and Eckert. First computer for commercial use. It was given to US Bureau of Census in 1951. It was manufactured for both scientific and commercial applications. Its speed is 1905 operations per second. Can you imagine that? IBM computers. In IBM computers, vacuum tubes were used. IBM company gave emphasis on the business problems and made IBM 701 in 1953. The 701 was a landmark product because it was the first IBM large-scale electronic computer manufactured in quantity. IBM's first commercially available scientific computer. The first IBM machine in which programs were stored in an internal addressable electronic memory. The first of the pioneering line of IBM 700 series computers, including the IBM 702, IBM 704, IBM 705, IBM 709, and IBM 720. Now, there were a lot of computers invented after IBM computers, but we will not go into the detail. Hope you now know that what are modern computers. That's all for today.